Artist Văn Thành is a son of the southwest region of Vietnam. He was born and raised in Sóc Trăng province, where there are rivers and fertile plains. He has been passionate about art since he was a boy. Because of that, his artistic talent soon broke out. At the age of 16, he went to Sóc Trăng School of Culture and Arts to study fine arts. Through the process of being properly changed, Văn Thành increasingly promotes his ability to create fine arts. He began to draw his first works about his hometown. The fine arts path seems to be a pretesting relationship that would stick with his life. After graduating from Sóc Trăng School of Culture and Art, Thành was advised by a teacher at Ho Chi Minh City Fine Arts University to take the exam to develop talent. After many months of training, he finally entered the auditorium at the Ho Chi Minh City University of Fine Arts. Because he is so passionate and loves fine arts, Thành is almost drawn to and enthusiastically researches fine arts tirelessly. Văn Thành has started on the path of creating fine arts since he was a student at the University of Fine Arts. His works are widely collected and appreciated by the public. He paints because of the painting passion in his heart and dedicates himself. He studies and works to make a living in the middle of crowded city and is constantly searching for religion. To improve his knowledge of fine arts, for Thành, today's success will be tomorrow's lesson, and if an artist can only stand by his success in the present, without discovering or learning, he or she will be easily turned away. With Thành, there's always a comparison, a struggle about ideas, about drawing, about fine art style, so he always improves himself by not being satisfied with what he has achieved. Thành studied many genres of paintings, studied with many famous Vietnamese artists, studied from a world-famous contemporary artist of American and Japanese nationality. In addition, he also studied from a professor of Europe Fine Arts, so he soon achieved many achievements on the artistic path.
Giới thiệu tới công chúng yêu nghệ thuật á, về bộ tranh Trăng Thu. Bộ tranh nói về những cái cô gái làng quê nghèo ở miền Tây Nam Bộ, những con người đang độ tuổi xuân thì nhưng mà phải quần quật lao động cả ngày, nhưng mà họ vẫn không thể nào nuôi sống được bản thân. Mình muốn đem những thân phận cái của những con người phụ nữ Việt Nam thì mình muốn gửi gắm vô là những cái cuộc đời, những cái hoàn cảnh của họ. Mình dùng cái trường phái biểu hiện kết hợp với chùa tượng để mình tôn lên cái vẻ đẹp của người phụ nữ. Cái Trăng Thu thì những cái vẽ về những cô gái này trong cái những cái tháng mùa thu, nhưng mà trời thì thay lá, cây cối thì thay lá và cái ánh sáng của mặt trời không đủ sáng, nên những cô gái này phải đi cầm những chiếc lồng đèn để soi sáng cho cái bước đường đời của mình đi. Dù gần ban ngày nhưng mà họ vẫn cầm những chiếc đèn để tăng thêm cái ánh sáng để họ nhìn rõ hơn về cái bước đường của mình.
Văn Thành is the only person selected for the exhibition and display in the celebration of the 20th anniversary of the normalization of relations between Vietnam and the United States. Since then, his name is known to many people. Văn Thành's talent has received a lot of praise as well as very high appreciation from the leading fine arts artists in Vietnam today. He is a talented artist. Văn Thành has many works in his collection of paintings in many countries: Italy, USA, China, France, UK, Singapore, and many other countries as well as in Vietnam. The press and media have written a lot about Văn Thành. Many television stations have put Văn Thành's image on art forums. How much effort Thành has devoted to the fine arts has been properly recognized and highly appreciated by the leading professors and art critics in the fine arts industry in Vietnam. The artist studies and masters excels in many art genres, from silk painting, portrait painting, contemporary painting, traditional lacquer painting, and contemporary lacquer painting. Artist Van Thanh is one of the outstanding artists who master many art forms of Vietnam today. He is one of the rare early successful artists in the Vietnamese fine arts vintage today. The artist has unique painting genres that do not overlap with any other artist. The creativity of Van Thanh is extremely strong. He is one of the leading class artists of contemporary Vietnam. His creativity is hard to keep up with. He has surpassed the framework of school. He has mastered many types of Vietnamese lacquer paintings. Now, he is the only artist to preserve and promote many genres of traditional paintings of the Vietnamese people. He has been highly appreciated by the leading professors and art critics in Vietnam today.